In circular chess, rooks are not safe. Because of the extra squares, they aren't protected by the edges of the board. And if your opponent isn't careful, you can take their rook on move 3. But be careful, because they can do the same thing to you. If you see your opponent getting ready to develop a bishop, all you have to do is push your rook's pawn. This way you can get your rook to safety and get a lead in development at the same time.